So Real Housewives of Atlanta alum Kim Zolciak will not be body shamed. The 26-year-old Bravo reality star and mother of six fired back at critics on Instagram on Friday, posting two selfies of herself wearing a tight, cleavage-bearing black mini dress. "Yes, I have thick, or as some of my followers call them, chunky legs, rude-ass people," she wrote. "Always have and I love them that way. I love every inch of me and it's evident some of you don't. It's truly disheartening to see some of your comments because my kids see this stuff and I'm appalled." Zolciak, who also goes by her married name, Kim Zolciak Bierman, has always appeared proud of her body, sharing sexy bikini selfies and other pics showing her slim figure on social media. She has also been candid about past plastic surgery procedures. She has undergone a breast augmentation, as seen on her current Bravo reality show Don't Be Tardy. She also had a tummy tuck after she suffered a hernia and several months after the birth of twins Kaya and Kane in 2013, she posted on Instagram a photo of her flat stomach. However, Zolciak recently dismissed rumors that she allegedly had a nose job by posting side-by-side profile pics of herself and daughters Kaya and 18-year-old Brel. "I guess it's time I stop posting personal pics of myself as well as my kids since some of you last night and today commented rudely about them. Hash God don't like ugly,